This song was written in hyperactive London last year. And it's for all the fathers of the lost sons and daughters and unholy ghosts in the congregation. By somebody who loved me, but a man who got even with God. Sat in hyperactive London's cold central station, the city began sleeping like a dog. Then a tramp with one eye placed his hand on my thigh. I said, "Hold, pick a window, you're leaving. I do forgive me," he sighed. I was a fan in my prime. He must have thought I was somebody else. Yes, to the fathers of the lost sons and the unholy ghosts. It's the ones that seem destined to get left behind. Interests me the most. On a street you've never heard of, there's a wooden piano on its last legs, a last chance saloon. It is manned by a drunkard who is dripping with poetry, sitting stupefied, nailed to the stool. The man catches my gaze, then produces this page from his waistcoat with a slip disc smiling. Look, boy, here is my last known correspondence with Christ. I try to read it, but my glasses wear deadly. Yes, to the fathers of the lost soul. Interests me the most. I'm the prodigal son, resting his head on the drum that was carried to the wagon parade. And I'd give all I have, I would give all I have. Sniff me back, let me wash in the rain. The government housing, right off Donaldson Road, open collars and open hearts. They swap anorexic lyrics for pyrotechnic rhymes as car lights knife their way through the dark. Then this feeling persists. We as people exist in a state of anticipation. You know it comes at a cost. The soul, the great unwashed, haven't fought me. And I tend to believe them these days. Yes, to the fathers of the lost sons and the unholy ghosts. Yes, the ones that seem destined to go a little behind interest me the most. And the prodigal son, resting his head on the thumb that was carried to the wealthy. Somebody who loved me, but a man who got even with God. Thank you.